Not gonna be able to get any upgrades soon anyway. Probably not until like level 80 or so. This build will have to last until then.
I must wait.
You landed in good XP, that's where you landed. Oh yeah, we don't have to go there, I got a key. Another conduit shrine. Spawn please. There we go. Yeah, that wasn't really a proper use of a conduit. Could have been better. Splatter. Holy crap! Dude, there's like 8 elites here! What the fuck? Holy shit! That was nutty. What's even nuttier is how fast they fucking dropped, but yeah. Jesus. It's like every in a dungeon, like every elite in a dungeon teleport to the location or something. I don't have a bloodstone. Where elites here? Holy shit! What the fuck is going on in this dungeon, bro? What the fuck? I need to remember this dungeon, bro. Not ready yet. Holy crap. Holy fucking crap.
Which dungeon y'all in?
Iron Hold. It's in one of the strongholds. In Hawisar. Yeah! Like, open up the door, there's a fucking party waiting. Reminds me of fucking Call of Duty Resurgence. We just walk into a random house, you open up the toilet door, and there's fucking 6 people sitting there camping the door. Alright, there it is. They need to put that shit on a different button other than fucking the X button, which everyone uses for basic attacks.
Just not enough buttons, man. Should have bought it on PC.
Yeah, but then I have to buy actual PC as well, so, you know.
Yeah, trade off.
Bit of rubber band now.
That's probably a solid bet. What the fuck did I just do?
Yeah, that'd be wicked. They can fucking cross build as well, you know? Like use fucking barbarian items to fucking put on a druid or some shit. That'd be cool.